Hey y'all, it's me, Naturally Sage. Welcome back to another vlog. If you're new here, welcome. Don't forget to subscribe so you don't miss any natural hair and lifestyle content. Thanks for being here with me. I hope y'all had a great Easter weekend. Sunday was actually super eventful, but I didn't bring my camera along. I just wanted to be present in the moment and enjoy the people that I was with. It's almost 7 o'clock and I am still working on last week's weekly vlog for you guys. If y'all been watching the vlogs, you know I've been real consistent on my Sundays. I love posting on Sundays. I feel like it's the perfect day. It was just a lot happening yesterday, so thanks for bearing with me. It's gonna be up any minute now. And I'm also gonna have a bonus video for you guys this week. Yay. As you can see, I have these two space buns, and while it was cute for the 2 days that I wore it, I'm over it, I'm done. I wanna do something else. I'm still not ready to wash my hair. I wanna see if I can prolong this wash day. I was thinking maybe I'll do a claw clip style and then get in the bathtub because I didn't get my bath from last week. But first things first, the video just has to be edited. Video has to be done. We're waiting for it to load. So, and then I have to get myself together for this week. I did not do any planning. I have no idea what's going on. This week is giving chaos, hopefully good chaos. It's also gonna be very, very rainy this week and kind of cold. So it's not gonna be many outdoor activities happening, but have a good night, sis. I'll talk to you tomorrow because I got some things to do today.
Oh, whoa.
Hey, I just got off live hair. Well, one sec. There we go. Hair is like done, but not done. I like slicked down the front, did these little braids, which I think are really cute. And then the back is kind of in this like situation because I want to put it up and put it into a claw clip. So I'm gonna let this kind of like dry. I'm actually just gonna put a bonnet on while I get in the bath. Did I say that? The bath is running already? It is. The bath is running already. We're gonna put our eye patches on. I just made the video for last week live. So make sure you catch up on that. Gonna go ahead and put our patches on. This is the perfect moment. Yay. They're so freaking cute. Oh, perfection. Literal perfection. I'm glad I did my hair. I can put the clip in and take some pictures. Ooh. Okay. We have our bath running, like I said. And I feel like we're at the point where we should start. Oh, I zoomed in. Oh no. We're at the part. Hi, baby. Where we should add in our soaps and like our extras. So let's grab some Tings. Definitely adding in some Dr. Teal's. Gonna also do some of this bath tea that I really like. And one other thing, here we go. Some bath salt that just make it a vibe. We've got our wine, our book, our snack. I already ate the other bag, but we have the cheddar bag. My robe is ready for when I get out.
Hi.
Mommy, take a bath. Mommy, take a bath.
You want a bathy bowl with mommy?
Thank you. I wasn't looking like this. Let's just check this in the city. That's so unimpressive. Just rolls of chicken.
Thursday. Oh my gosh. Whoa. So listen, yesterday was a really weird day. As some of you might know, my man and I are slowly renovating our house, just doing little mini upgrades here and there. We also are gonna have a garden this spring, so we're getting our back ready. We're going through different spaces in our house and just cleaning, organizing, a spring cleaning, if you will. You know, just trying to get ready for bigger and better things. In order to do that, you have to lift the vibration. So getting the space back together. Yesterday I spent a lot of time and energy getting ready for my TikTok return. I'm gonna be back on TikTok. Hey, go check me out over there if you want, if you're interested or whatever, if you want to kick it with me in a different way, in short form. So I'm actually a little bit stressed about it, but it has to happen. We have to be consistent on more than one platform, and one YouTube video a week is just not gonna do it. So we're expanding, we're elevating, we're on the hustle and grind season, so let's do it. Not really gonna give a ton of details about the TikTok situation. If you're interested, just go check it out. I'm gonna get it started right now, get it on and popping. Bro, what is this? And as y'all seen the other day, we just went to the Menards to get more paint swatches. We want to be really sure about this paint. We've been talking about it for months and we very much don't want to do it again, but it has to be perfect. I need it to be perfect. So we keep going back, getting more testers and getting more swatches. And today I'm actually going to IKEA to pick up a piece of furniture for us and maybe a couple little things. We moved in together during the pandemic and we just kind of like mashed all of our things together. And at one point we decided that we didn't want to have separate things. We wanted to have together things. So we got rid of a lot of our separate things, but now we don't have that many together things. So that's what we're starting to build up now. I'm really excited to be going to the IKEA and getting some stuff together. I got in the shower last night and I was like, I really need my hair to just be down. Like, I just need it to be like, you know, I really wanted to wear it in a clip style and I tried to, but it just didn't work. So I'm like, let me try and do something else. Let me try and train it another way. Okay, that's what I'm talking about. Like, I needed something.
This is the outfit, LOL. I was like, yeah, because we about to change, put on something cute. But I mean, this little oversized look, I ain't mad at it. We're gonna tie the hair down and we have to add a stop to our trip because my man is not feeling well. So we're gonna go get him some things and make like an immunity boost juice. Every time he gets sick or I get sick, we make this and it always helps just a little bit.
Something to pick up for Tristan and I today. We have this shoe organizer at the house and we want another one. So I'm picking up.
Para disfrutar de nuestro famoso
IKEA. I'm actually in like the cutest little like it gives like studio apartment kitchen. I'm just off to the side because I want to say hey. We're not gonna be spending a lot of time here. I really am just here for some inspo pictures and a couple little glass items and our shoe organizer for the front. And other than that, we're gonna get out of here. I really wanna make sure my boo is okay. I wanna make it home because he just got there when I left. So it's kind of sad that he's not feeling well and he's by himself. I don't wanna rush myself, but I also am not taking my time, if that makes sense. Hi, we're on our way out. We didn't get to get the lamp that I wanted, which is fine. They didn't have it in stock. But I have two reasons why my gears are being grind right now. One, why the heck won't this stay? Like, look at this clip. Somebody tell me what the tutorial is. What are the girls doing? Because apparently, I don't know what to do when it comes to the clip. So that's coming out. And the other thing, I filmed a whole TikTok in there. Guess what happened? It deleted. And I realized right when I was picking up this last piece of furniture. So I grabbed a couple shots and I'm just like, why doesn't the world want me to be great right now? I am in the parking lot with a Michaels and an Aldi. So maybe the world does want good for me. Anyway, I'm gonna run to the Aldi's that's in the same parking lot and grab some things for my little immunity juice, like I said earlier. And we're gonna go home and take care of my boo. We were on the phone while I was in there and it got silent for a little bit. And I realized that we were just sitting in silence for like 15, 20 minutes. And then I called for him and he was asleep. I'm like, oh, poor thing. Poor thing. We gotta go take care of our man. Our man. Well, not ours. You know what I mean, girly. But anyway, friend, how are you? How's your day going so far? How's everything? This week has been good, but weird. Like, nothing really has happened, I feel like. And it's funny because I had seen this TikTok of this girl. I just ratted myself out. So because I was creating TikToks, I was watching little TikTok. If y'all are new, I have not been watching TikTok for the last month because I have the attention span. I have a tiny, tiny attention span and I'm tired of it. But I did see the one TikTok when I was like going in to edit my video for today. And I watched it, okay? I did. But this girl was talking about how she was like, have you ever been the friend that doesn't have updates where everybody goes to lunch and everybody has all these life updates and you're like, I don't really have anything. I kind of feel like that with you today. Like, I feel like, okay, girl, like, let me hear all your updates because I don't really have any. I don't really have anything exciting going on to like really share with you guys. And then this week was, oh shoot, do I have a reusable bag? I do this every freaking time I come to Aldi. I don't go for a little while and then I forget all rational thoughts. But I had two of my good friends' birthdays pass. But yeah, honestly, girl, I really don't have much. I've just kind of been, small little puddle. I just been trying to survive. LOL, my bag doesn't fit over my jacket because the jacket is so dang bulky.
So anyway, here's to my girlies who are just out there trying to survive. Okay. Let's.
Ooh.
Okay. This is nice. This is so much nicer than my Aldi. That's one thing I love about the suburbs. One thing is that everything is bigger and nicer and more spacious. It just is. The roads, the stores, like, anyway, I'll let you know when I get home, girl, because I got a little bit of a journey.
Friday. I just got out of the shower. What are you up to?
I have plans tonight. Me and my bestie are gonna link on some girl date stuff. I'm really excited about it. Trying to figure out what is my hair right now because it needs to be moisturized really bad. Kind of a mess. But instead of washing it, I said, why not just wet it and slick it again? I don't have the patience for all that it was about to take, so. And I wanted my hair to give still fresh today, so. We're going to this, like, paint situation that she, like, found and kind of set up. And I'm really excited. Looks like it's gonna be fun. And we might, like, get a drink afterwards, but we'll see. Oh my gosh, all the flakes are telling me I should've, like, at least washed the front of my hair. Dang, that's not good. Can you see that, girl? Do you see that? It's snowing in here. We're gonna be fine. I need to film doing my hair, so I'm gonna do that really quick, and then I'll call you after, and I have a couple questions about makeup, because I want to do a light beat, but I don't want to do too much, but I also don't want to do too little. I want to have maybe a cute picture moment. So I want that open opportunity, you know, like one of those vibes where it's like, I don't have to take a picture, but I'm gonna be ready to take a picture. I'm not gonna not take one if I want to in the moment because I don't look good enough. So that's the type of vibe we're on. Hey sis, I just got off the phone with a couple of my friends. One sec.
What, boo-boo? But anyway.
So I have already done my hair and my makeup. I might add like a little clip and like hide this hair tie up here. And I filmed both of them. They'll be up on my YouTube They'll be up on my Instagram or TikTok. So go ahead and check it out. I don't know when, but just go ahead and look.
But I figured we could talk about outfits. So this is the first option. We have, I really feel like this top is complementing my makeup and hair. The skirt, I just feel like was feeling mini skirty. Okay, and then look at the boot. This is the boot situation. Like, I'm feeling a photo moment. Even like me seated. Ooh, it's giving. I feel like it's giving more on camera than it is in person. And sometimes you just have to choose. Am I gonna give in real life? Or am I gonna give on the camera? Okay, because it is cold. And these are like perfect leather pants. They're from the Zara. I'm gonna switch out the top and see what it's giving. I feel like this is a really safe outfit. It's really cute. Like, I feel cute, I feel pretty, I feel comfortable, which is always a plus. Ooh, I haven't had my hair on my face like this in a minute. I like it. Okay, wait a minute. Okay, this top is also from Zara too, but this is cute too. I like the like denim on leather. Ew, okay. Hold up. I wanna try this top on with a different bottom real quick too. Okay, I've worn it with these pants before because I love how they match. What do we think? I need to leave in 15 minutes. And if I do, then I get to my friends and she can like help me decide and I can also see what her vibe is. So I think I'm actually gonna go to her place in sweats and then talk about it with her. Cause if I do leave on time, we'll have like 30 minutes before we have to actually leave to the other spot. I think that's what I'm gonna do.
Demo. Everybody, please gather around over here. We'll have more time to work on that. Yeah. One level.
I wanted to get it like Saturday. Whew. I stayed out so late last night for what reason? No, it was fun. It was fun. It was for a good reason, actually. I'm actually getting my nails done, and I know I didn't tell you yesterday. That's because I found out yesterday, too. You found out. No, you didn't find out when I found out, because that would have meant that I would have found out now. But I found out yesterday, and I didn't have time to tell you. We haven't picked a design. I do have my Pinterest board like locked and loaded with ideas. So I'm having my friend do my nails. I'm so excited for her to do them, and I want her to be able to play around and experiment, but also part of me really just wants a white French set, a clean girl set. Okay, this is the before. This is great too, because I literally just kind of groomed my nails a little bit. Ooh, how's the hair looking? Period. She's still laid. The pony is kind of a weird shape now, but that's okay. We'll take it. It's laid. That's all I can ask for. PSA. You see that show on Netflix called Damsel? Don't watch it. Just save yourself. It's terrible. And I also just want to say, I'm at the Target first, by the way, because... Bro, they put something in that song. They put something... Ooh, help. Ooh. Sometimes, you just can't look at the viewfinder. You just have to go with it. But anyways, we're here. Just pulled up. I'm so excited. Oh, is this... Oh, I lied. I thought I pulled up, but I didn't. My bad. Let's try this again. Okay, we did make it. Yeah. We're here. Yeah. Shalimar.
Hi, you like
me? Hi. Okay, Miss Puff.
Hi.
Are you?
I'm good.
You're good. Okay, matching Uggs. This is so cute. Oh my gosh. Okay, what are we about to do today? What are your like specialties or like what are you offering? What's
like you can get anything you want. What length do you want?
A medium.
A medium,
like almondy type, like
that's stiletto.
Oh,
okay.
Okay, but a little less pointy.
Okay, so around. So look.
Or like I like a coffin shape the most.
This is okay. Well, we'll cut it. We'll just cut the tip off, and that'll turn it into a coffin.
Okay.
So we can do stiletto short. They are actually not that short.
I'm gonna run you through some of my inspo pics too.
You gonna think that's too long?
Yeah.
And then it'll be a little shorter than that because we're gonna cut the tip off and make a
top. Yeah.
And then I like stilettos over all shapes because they're tapered so well on the sides. Like these are stilettos.
Mm-hmm.
Short. These are those actually.
Mm-hmm.
And then I just cut them into mini. But. I have wide meal beds, so they avoid the big back look, and I like that. So,
not the big back look.
I know what you mean.
This is my bestie for how many years now?
Six?
Probably six.
Yeah.
Hi, Glock. She's gonna do my nails today. She's about to eat it up. So,
come see me.
You gotta come see her, okay? Once y'all see the end result, obviously. She didn't eat these up. Tell me y'all don't love these as much as I do, because the shape, the colors, it's perfect. It's perfection. The chrome.
The pocket is awesome.
It's perfect.
A pocket.
Perfect.
Pocket.
Hey y'all, we just got home. Ooh.
Don't you.
Bless
you.
Niggas
trying to survive.
I'm sorry.
Survival.
Just trying to live out here, but I brought him some food. My boo is not hungry, but we're gonna see if we can get him to eat something. Did we ever show you guys our paintings? Y'all saw EC and I do our spray paintings. It's our friendiversary. It's very cute. But this is mine. We were going for like Starry Night, and if you see at the bottom, it says go for it. Like, and there's stars. It's supposed to be like shoot for the stars a little bit, you know? Yeah. We're probably gonna put this in our recreational room, potentially. I'm not obsessed with the way it looks, but the memory from it is worth keeping. So I got me some Chick-fil-A, I got him some Chinese food. We are about to get into these games. Well, he's already like knee deep into the games. And I'm gonna show y'all my nails when the lighting is better. Wait, no, I did show you. I think I already did. They look great. I'm really happy. And then I did, she did my toes too. We did white on the toes. They look real, real crispy. She was actually impressed with my feet. Hi, my baby. I told her that daddy not putting the cheese in daddy like you not like.
No cheese in my food.
Look at him looking at you.
He's so irritated.
He knows that daddy shut up and just give me the cheese.
No.
If you eat this one, you can have a little bit.
This is the same from this morning.
Oh, you didn't eat your food?
He ate like 6 bites.
He doesn't want to hear nothing.
Don't talk to me about it.
See you. Oh, this feels so cute when I have nails. I can do anything. So prepare to be sick of me. I'm gonna be all up in. All of a sudden, I'm all up in my hands. Okay, anyway, bye. Because I am